Okay, now let's work with conditionals. We are going to use your books, yes? If you don't have the books, I'm going to upload the PDF of the book, yeah? Or I can also, take a photo of this page. It's exactly the same. So I'm going to put the book, to upload the book on the classroom, onto the classroom. Okay, so you're going to work, yeah, on page 72. On page 72, again, I was going to say the page. Exercise 2 and exercise 2, that is with zero conditional, and exercise 3, that there's like a mixture of conditionals. Okay? So let's start working. I'm going to upload the sentences, already type it in a Word document so you can complete that and you don't have to type everything to me on different files. And okay, so use the file that I am attaching here. Great.